2 pharmacy robberies today. This is video from the CVS on 48th and Dodge. Police say this man walked up to the pharmacy counter just before 2 this afternoon and handed over a note demanding prescription drugs. He got the meds and ran. Officers were already investigating a similar robbery attempt at the CVS on 132nd and Center. So far, police have not announced any arrests.